วัสดีครับชื่อเขื่อนครับก็เรียน Applied Psychology นะครับที่มหาวิทยาลัย Middlesex ที่อังกฤษครับ
What attracted me to the UK is like the diploma is very valued back in Thailand and Middlesex is one of the three top best psychology department here in London. There's a lot of support here at Middlesex University. For example, when I first got here, they helped me with the grammar aid, so they helped me with my coursework. It's very student-centered to have teachers coming to help you all the time. When the class is finished and the students and the teachers, lecturers, are sitting together, talking, it's not like a student and teacher or professor relationship. Being a Thai student here is very unique. There's not a lot of Thai here. But I'm saying there's no problems because you get to meet a lot of people from around the world. Actually, literally from everywhere. Being in London is very nice. It's very sociable. There's a lot of nice people to meet. The tube station, it's very close to the university. And it's like 25 minutes from King's Cross, so it's the center of London. I would recommend Middlesex University. It's a very student-centered university, and the supervisors are very nice. They help you throughout the course, and the facilities is top-end. The Thai people are very shy, so when you come here, keep an open mind, because everyone's very friendly and very welcoming. So just come here and go for it.